Amanda Holden shared a cheeky tribute to Everton football team with fans on her Instagram page. This the Britain's Got Talent star slipped into slinky black lingerie and a blue and white Everton football team scarf for the occasion, as she grinned for the camera, pouring herself a glass of Everton gin. The 50-year-old captioned her post, "Proud to be a hashtag toffee tonight, hashtag coy bet Everton." The snap was a carefully staged mix of beautiful florals and Amanda's signature tousled tresses, combined with her usual glam makeup. Opting for a braless look, the star finished off her look with a set of killer bright red nails as she looked ready to celebrate a landmark win. Last night's football game saw Everton beat Liverpool at Anfield for the first time since 1990. The actress's 1.7 million followers took to the comments in excitement. "Up the toffees," one another posted, "love it, especially being a Man U fan lol." While a third celebrated, "At last yeah, we won at Anfield, like what you see? Then fill your boots. Love your nails." A fourth praised, as a fifth said happily, "Me too." Other fans called the pic stunning and beautiful and continued to enjoy Amanda's post. This week, the Capital radio host celebrated turning the big 5-0 in half a century. In a series of glamorous images shared to her social media, the starlet wore a see-through jeweled one-piece and sat on top a giant cake set piece that was adorned in hundreds of bright pink flowers. Thanking her fans for their support, Amanda posted, "How did this happen? Half a time flies. Thank you for all your kind and loving messages today. My husband Chris and my gorgeous girls have spoiled me rotten and it still got. My friends have sent the most hilarious messages and presents and made this day X. I can't wait to celebrate in a huge way when we can. I'm 50 all year and all year we're gonna hang on to your loved ones. It's nearly over.